barrage of bird poo exceeds the mass of Merlin. He sits atop your person as he sends his insides hurling down your back upon your forehead. He cares not for location. It doesn't matter what he's fed, he could drown the average nation. He likes to peck your phone case and all the string he can't find. He bounces round the kitchen when he learns that it is bedtime. He chases sporty socks and plucks everything that makes sound. Not bad for a little birdie who was saved from almost being drowned. I know a crow called Merlin, he really is quite sterling. He likes to peck at earrings and his splendor keys.